Ripley's Believe It or Not Museum.
This place is filled with weird things. Cool, but mainly weird. So press that like button if you're excited like us. And put an alien emoji in the comments and tell us if you have ever seen a strange thing in your entire life. Maybe it was a weird looking bug or a strange looking animal.
And a lot of you have been telling us you have not been getting our notifications. So be sure you're subscribed and click that bell button so you get notified right when we post.
Okay guys, let's go.
Yay, woo! I'm so excited! So this is a telephone book carving? How much time did this dude have in his life?
Guys, this car only has three wheels, and this can be drove in England. And it's one of the smallest cars in the world. Isn't that cool?
I could probably beat that record. Easy as pie.
Yeah, you can step right. I don't think it's working for you.
Yeah, it's probably not possible.
Believe it or not, Wayne the human unicorn had a 14-inch horn going out of his head. Why can't I be a unicorn?
Fizzy, check this out. You know this jacket right behind you?
Yeah.
It looks like an ordinary jacket, but it's a wood jacket. Like someone carved it.
No, that's not possible. That's not possible.
It is. It's right here. I know. It would have been so comfortable. You had to walk. How would you walk? You'd probably be like, huh. Balls. Well, basically cows ate hair and they collected them so they could like use them for clothes and basketballs. And look, there's one.
That is so gross.
This is all from matchsticks.
Yahoo! Did you make that?
How? I would not have the patience to do that whatsoever.
Yeah.
What the what?
It's so tiny.
Going like turn.
Gems, this lady traveled all around the world just to pierce her lips, and look what it looks like. She looks like
looks like a duck.
Oh my gosh, that's creepy.
There is a matchstick house. And you might just think like, oh, it's just a matchstick house. But trust me, this thing is the coolest thing ever. Look. There's furniture and everything. And this is the front of the house. Oh. How did I do that? I would not have the patience.
This is made from metal nuts, people. Metal nuts. Wow.
Until you put your hand. We're seeing if you do it. Let me try.
You gonna put your hand in there?
I don't want to.
It frightens.
I don't want to.
It frightens you more than it
does. Jen, tell me in the comments, would you do this?
I would. Do it.
I know you already did.
It's real. Put your hand in there. You want it, right?
Oh, it's weird. This is cool. I can scare you guys.
Not so funny. You're weird, Mercedes. Creepy. Okay, what you do is you put money in this, and then you lift up the gun that's extremely heavy, and then you shoot those targets that are glowing.
13 shots. How many things did you hit?
Zero.
Oh! She did it!
Wow!
Her boobs got bigger. Maybe that was a good thing to shoot. I think, what the heck? Okay, I think I'm done with this game. Oh, that's not Coca-Cola. I'm out.
Okay. Guys, don't worry, it's fake. There's breathing holes.
Who would have time to make this? It's all Starburst.
How do they do this? How? How? Wow, I'm impressed. I'm very impressed.
6 years.
Six.
It took 6 years to make that. What do you think?
That was worth it?
I wonder if like the dude is like, would you go to prom with me? And she's like, yes. He's like, all right, it took me 6 years to make this Starburst dress. You're wearing it.
What animal has its head on its foot and its teeth on its tongue?
A snail! Go quick.
All right, this is a love tester. Ready? Let's see. Okay, and then I am Mile.
What's Mile?
Is that good?
I don't think it's good. It means that you're boring.
We're gonna see if mom agrees with my hotness scale. I bet it'll be like somewhere up here.
Try again.
Both hands, both hands.
You got this, Dad, you got this.
You do, you see,
let's see.
Oh, clammy. Giselle broke this thing, that's what happened. Giselle broke
it. No, Dad, that's all you.
Yeah, I see.
Wild.
What? I'm wild? Okay, let's put it in. And then just put your hand.
Okay. What do you get?
I got burning.
You got burning? What?
That's not fair. I got burning. That means I'm hot. Flaming hot.
Ooh.
That means I need to go to Antarctica to cool myself down.
I got mild. How is that possible?
Gems, we hope you had tons of fun hanging out with us. What was your favorite thing that we saw? Tell us in the comments.
I love the Marilyn Monroe wind thing. I thought that was like the cutest thing ever.
My favorite was meeting Michael Jackson. Well, not meeting him, but I like meeting him.
I liked the Hulk that was made out of metal nuts.
Alright, Gems, tell us in the comments what videos you want us to make. We love reading them and seeing all your suggestions.
We hope you have an awesome week and keep shining bright.
We love you. Bye.
Adios.
Oh, God,